There once was a madman who was known for his high values and chastity. One day, a slave girl shows up at his shop with a message from her mistress, and the message is basically a love ode. Now, due to his impeccable morals, the madman decides to slap the slave because he is so angered at the message. A few years later, a beautiful, perfect love shows up at the madman's shop, and the madman falls in love immediately. Perfect Love tells the madman to ask her father for her hand in marriage, warning him that her father thinks that she is ugly. The madman goes to the sheik, who does indeed list a bunch of things wrong with his daughter, but the madman says that he is content. And so, he ends up marrying a repulsive, deformed, disgusting, repugnant, grotesque creature. He realizes that he's been tricked, and he verbally demolishes Perfect Love. But Perfect Love reminds him of that incident with slapping her slave a few years ago, and the madman repents. After convincing the sheik to end the marriage, the madman and Perfect Love spend 30 days together, until Perfect Love kicks him out for not being able to do it again. After hearing the story, Harun al-Rashid releases the madman, who goes back to Perfect Love. They live happily ever after. The end.